Capacity. And a bouncer. Roberts will charge in between hop. Gets it to first. And the Orioles win the opener in this critical three-game series. It was an inning of rallies, a six-run fourth, and a three-run seventh. And the Orioles win it. They have won back-to-back games. And on fireworks night, the Orioles get a win with two explosive innings. Our final score here tonight, as the Orioles get the opener, helped out with a grand slam by Brian Roberts. Orioles 9 and the Athletics 7.